Hello everyone, and welcome to another part of Portal 2. I really enjoy this game, and I hope you guys too, because we are continuing it today. And as we left off halfway through chapter 15. I hope you're still enjoying this, because I am. So let's go! Oh yeah, if you do enjoy this, please leave a like and subscribe, hit that notification bell, and visit the YouTuber Foxman82. He's a real nice guy. You should check him out. But let's get straight into this, because I am eager to finish this game. It's awesome. I love it. Okay. Dang it. Come on. You can do this. Yeet. Oh, geez. That cue moved really weird. It was just like boom, 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 boom. And the cube turns yellow and that lights up. Move that right there. And make it in. Whee! Long. Okay. Another loading screen. Really? If you forgot, that's Wheatley.
Oh, do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave. Pop a portal on that wall behind me there, and I'll meet you on the other side of the room.
Okay.
Just pop a portal right behind me there.
Yes, I'm trying to do that, man.
Okay, listen, let me lay something on you here. It's pretty heavy. They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail or I would die.
Really?
We're out of options here, so get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready? One. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high, isn't it, really, that? All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One.
Oh, jeez.
Ow.
That was
weird. I'm not dead.
I can't put you down.
Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something.
What stick? Oh, that stick.
Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching.
Okay.
Seriously, I'm not joking. Can you just turn around for a second?
Okay.
All right, you can turn around now. Bam! Secret panel. But I open while you're back. And off we go. Look at this. No rail to tell us where to go. Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want. Hold on, though. Where are we going? Hang on, let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually. Oh, no. Yes, hello. We're all stopping. Don't make eye contact. Whatever you do. No, thanks. We're good. Keep moving.
I can't set him down, you know. It's strange. Okay, another one is great. Why is my heart beating?
Right now. In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber.
What's, who's her?
She will be killing us if she's awake.
I'm pretending to not know what's going to happen.
A
Okay, I'm gonna lay the cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over it. She's off. All fine. All good. There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up, taking her down in the end?
You're not gonna believe this.
A human.
I know, I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was sort of a long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story, you're up to speed. Don't touch me. Jump!
This, actually, look at it, that's quite a distance, isn't it?
Okay, you know what? Go ahead and jump. You've got braces on your legs, so you're all set. Although no braces on your arms, though, so you're gonna have to rely on the old human strength to keep a grip on the device and, by extension, me. So do really make sure you keep a grip.
Oh, jeez.
Still being held.
That's a long ways down.
You've applied the grip. We're all fine. That's tremendous. I just looked down. I do not recommend it. I should have done it again.
It's not scary looking down.
This is the main breaker room. Look for a switch that says escape pod. Alright, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, alright? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but then you understand. Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on. Let there be light. That's God. He's quoting God. Oh my gosh! It's really ominous. Not probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, moving up. Now, escape pod. It's moving up. Okay.
Oh jeez. Stop flicking this.
No, it makes it go faster.
You're an idiot.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. There's a password. It's fine. I'll just call it.
I've been really busy being dead. After you murdered me.
You did what?
This is Portal history. That's Portal 1 and stuff.
No.
Okay, look. We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster.
How am I a monster? You tried to kill me with fire in the last game.
You must really, really love to test. I love it too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.
New loading screen, huh?
Testing starts. I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk. Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to mimic you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you've done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it. More or less. I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me. But the important thing is you're back, with me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life. After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
Well, that's sad. Chapter 2, The Cold Boot. Okay.
Since you killed me. Thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh, good. That's back online. I'll start getting everything else.
Okay, 11 minutes.
Before this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
We'll do this first thing right here. Get a pump. So we'll do this first simple test, I guess.
Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
And a lot of tests it is. Okay, 12 minutes. Guys, if you enjoyed the end of chapter 1, please like and subscribe. I'll continue chapter 2 if you want. And I guess I'll see you in the next video, guys. Oh, yeah. Also, visit Foxman 82. Did I say that already? He's a... Yes. I already said that. I don't know. This is a sneak peek at next level. Thank you guys so much. And goodbye.